In this video, we will learn how to create an attractive and dynamic 3D presentation on bee using the Morph transition effect in PowerPoint. So let's start the video. Click on right button. Select background color. Go to insert. Go to 3D models. Search bee here. Select and insert it. Increase size. Click on right button. Duplicate the slide. Decrease size. Rotate like this. Place here. Add the bee's information here. Go to transition tab. Select morph. Increase duration size. Click on right button, duplicate the slide, select text box, shift outside of the slide, select and rotate like this. Add bee strength here, click on right button, duplicate the slide, select text box, shift to left side, select bee, rotate like this. Add information about life cycle of bee. In short, go to first slide. Now click on slide show. By following this tutorial, you have learned how to create an attractive and informative 3D presentation on bee using the morph transition effect in PowerPoint. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. See you in the next video. Thank you.